Whatever you do, don't download a program called Worlds.com. Besides the fact that it's a huge computer virus that will wreck your computer, it's also a satanist program. They'll get you in their satanist cult and fry you after they turn you into a fucking penguin. Don't even dare. Some guy named Tyler died in the bathroom and they found his body in Worlds.com. Don't even dare download this. I've warned you.